third motion to extend the period for amending the Mediation Ordinance commencement notice, which was laid on the table of this council on October 24th. I now call upon Honorable Dennis KWOK to speak. President, in my capacity as chairman of the Subcommittee on Mediation Ordinance commencement notice, I move that the motion as printed on the agenda be passed. At the House Committee on the 26th of October 2012, members decided to set up a subcommittee to scrutinize the Mediation Ordinance commencement notice. The subcommittee has already started work in order to allow sufficient time for scrutiny. I, on behalf of the subcommittee, move that the scrutiny period be extended to the 12th of December 2012. I urge members to support the motion. I now propose the question to you, and that is the motion moved by Honorable Dennis KWOK be passed. Does any member wish to speak? I now put the question to you. As stated, with those in favor, please raise their hands. Those against, I think the question is agreed by majority, respectively, of each of the two groups of members who are present. I declare the motion passed.